you know, Barry Alvarez, a friend of mine, and he's a lady of Wisconsin, as you know, and he indicated that he thought there was some interest on the part of the Big Ten in Nebraska joining the Big Ten. And then subsequently, Jim Tressel came out and spoke at an FCA event in Lincoln. And it was in April, I believe, of last year. And so I spent some time with Jim that afternoon, and as we walked around and looked at facilities and stuff, he said, yeah, he'd heard that same thing, that there was some interest in that. And I think our chancellor, Harvey Perlman, had been somewhere at an NCAA meeting and talked to Jim Delaney. And so as a result, there were kind of rumors going around.